everybody, and welcome back to Sisters of Sanity. This is a pre-Halloween special, although you guys won't be seeing it until November. Yeah. You want to give that shout out in this one too?
Sure, why not?
I don't know which name you want to use, so I'll let you do it.
Like to give a shout out to our friend Stacy and Hajun.
Hello.
We're glad to have you around, and yeah.
Thanks for watching. All right. Also, thanks for Tony for watching all of our tarot card readings in October. That was amazing. Thank you. Anyone else you know are watching, we appreciate all of you. So this is the Blood Moon event. Blood Moon. The Blood Moon is rising. Ooh, it is empowering paranormal entities. Take care, they're stronger than ever. Requirements: as a community, we have to identify ghosts correctly, complete optional objectives, photograph any totems you find. Once the stage is complete, interact with the blood altar in the warehouse to receive your reward. So that's why we can click on it. Locations we can play on to up this is Point Hope, Edgefield, Willow, and Grafton Farmhouse. Right now it's very low because it just came out. Let's go ahead and try to get this going. Look how many days we have to fill these out. And if we get to this one, we get the Blood Moon Trophy, where we can change that weather to Blood Moon anytime we want. It's like Sunny Meadows Survival. I don't want to do that. But there is an ID card badge in for us. Will you conquer the maze of the hallways and abandoned rooms? Sunny Meadows Mental Institution. Does that include the restricted, I wonder? Correctly identify ghosts and survive. That's very hard for me. Asylum ID and badge. Ranger Challenge. The campsites could be evacuated forever. We need your help. Maple Lodge campsite and Camp Woodwind. Requirements: correctly identify ghosts and survive. Ranger ID card and badge. So if we do a campfire, a campsite, we could be fulfilling both Ranger Challenge and Blood Moon Challenge at the same time. Lighthouse Keeper. Become the Lighthouse Keeper. Drowned souls haunt this recently evacuated tower. Can you see Point Hope? Point Hope Lighthouse is a location. Requirements: correctly identify ghosts and survive. Lighthouse Keeper ID card attached. And then these things, but these are all solo, I believe.
Oh my gosh. Hey, look at the table. Like, crouch and look at the edge of the table.
Oh yeah.
There's somebody scratched something in it.
Yes, it's been there for a while.
I hadn't seen it before.
Yes, JoJo was here, yeah. That's been there for a hot minute.
That's funny.
Yeah. City Meadows Mental Institution. Tacos this weekend on the show. How skilled you are. And really you are. Oh, I see. This is all single player mode. And it's all in like night mode and shit. These have always existed. But it's nice to know exactly what you have to do now. So hopefully they keep those around.
This is for multi or
multiplayer, yeah.
I just wanted to make sure, because you said something about single player, and obviously...
The Nightmare Skull ones are in single player.
Okay.
Oh, they got little pumpkins on the map, so that works too. I just recently turned into Prestige 2, so I don't have a whole lot of stuff. I'll provide what I can.
Which one do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm up for whatever.
Candle in the lock.
I know, I said that. I was like, what the heck? Actually, the basement is the most legit thing ever.
Oh god, I'm terrified.
The basement is the clone.
I'm coming down.
That apparently, until you enter this room, it looks actually normal until you go into this room. Not as bad as the shit going on upstairs. Lights are on.
Remains yet?
No, I don't know how I would find it in this jargon.
I've been looking to see if I can find it.
Alright, well, both garage and basement are good for hiding.
Where's that?
I bet this bastard's upstairs. I thought he'd hear myself. I could do the Ouija board, but I'm providing. I think next round I'll have you provide.
Oh god.
Oh god, it's hunting.
I'm dead.
What the fuck in hell?
That sucks. It wasn't even. It was like 2 seconds worth of hunting. I'm dead on the stairs. Thanks. Thanks a lot, bitch.
Could have saw this door move.
So, I'm upstairs, just kind of poking around. Louis' room is not good for hiding. There's tons of shit in that closet.
Alrighty then.
Baby's room was freaky.
Our sanity was like dead.
That's probably why I died so fast.
Yeah.
Nonsense in the bathroom.
Just so you know, we have 4 hands now. You can always hold a lighter and it will cost no equipment.
Okay, that's good.
Which is nice.
Another one of those blood moon things in one of the bedrooms upstairs. Don't forget a picture of my body.
Oh, There's, there is orbs at the front door. Close, are you far? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Are you old? Are you young? Are you sick? Are you French? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? I got
you. Allez-vous?
Where are you? Where are you? Are you here? Are you old? Are you young? So many things that I want to take in, but I only have so many hands.
Take a bunch in, drop them, take a bunch in, drop them, that's what I do.
Okay. making it really hard to talk for dogs. But I didn't even check to see if that was a thing. Oh yeah, it is a thing. And that's not gonna be a thing. Spirit form is helping me.
Yeah, I am. Oh, they're writing. They're writing in the journal.
Nice.
They're writing. I just watched it happen.
Alright, so it's ghost writing. It is a revenant. That's lovely.
Joy.
Alright.
Are you still in the house?
No.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
So all I said is survive. Find the correct ghost and survive. I think.
Awesome. I need to grab something on my purse.
I don't think we got it all. It didn't check off.
I mean, we can keep trying.
Yeah, there must have been a hidden totem in one of those bathrooms. Wait, so I'm actually higher than you, technically, so... It's fine, I'll keep supporting. How much money do you have?
We have 7,000.
I can't tell from where I'm at. How do we find out?
Go to the shop.
40,896.
Jesus Christ. How about you donate? Because you've got a lot of money to burn.
Yeah.
I'll take my stuff out. Maybe we'll go ahead and, if you want, I can keep the things that I have third tier on in. That's literally only a flashlight, though. So maybe never mind. Video here for this round. We'll start her up again when we get going again. See you guys in the next one. Thanks everyone for watching. Leave a comment down below what you thought of the new update. Leave a like, sharing with your friends, please. That's amazing. And hope you guys have a great one. Bye.
Bye.